Today we are 34 days away from Battle of the Titans Pro-Am. I'm getting stoked by the day. Things are literally changing every single day right now, so I'm absolutely stoked about it. Today is my high carb day. I know we haven't done a full day of eating just yet. We will get there eventually, as it's my high carb day. We definitely had some carbs now before the training session, so I'm definitely looking forward to getting some good pumps. Enjoy the session, guys. Just arrived at the gym a few minutes ago. The gym is nice and empty, so hopefully we'll be able to get some good footage in today. Today is my second chest session of the week, and we'll be following it up with some calves following yesterday's leg day. So now at the moment we're just gonna get into some foam rolling to loosen up the rotator cuffs, and then we'll get into the session. Started off with some hammer strength incline. We did four working sets. We were aiming to do five, but my elbow's feeling a bit tonight, so we're on the pec deck right now, aiming to do at least six of them just to make up for that last set on the chest press.
Chip outs, man. I got this, yeah.
So this set, you're going to hold the contraction for 20 seconds, then you start lifting it off. You in the presence of greatness, I make it hot for you. Pass the rock to me, block it, I run with it. Here for the game and all the pussy that come with it. So full of focus, I'm insisting on keeping it going. The franchise, I exist in the league of my own. Expect attention, I'm familiar with being ignored. The true back, can't it locking and closing the door.
brick wall in the road, I won't move the king. I'm like,
so that is it for today's chest workout. We did 20 working sets. Absolutely depleted the chest today. So we're gonna get into some carbs now and get this workout over and done.
See you on a hot damn move, and I ain't leaving nothing. Linking me to the crime, not a print, not a hot damn clue. Beating these niggas down is what I came to do, and I ain't playing by a hot damn rule. Shaking you niggas down if you ain't paying your dues. We passing up your block and ooh, my screws are loose. Don't call my hand, cause you gon' make me act a hot damn fool. Dead discussion, you will not win, cause I will not lose.
Can't be touched, can't be stopped, can't be moved.
Back home from the gym about 30 minutes ago. Hope you guys enjoyed the session. I definitely did, even though it was my high carb day today. Halfway through the session, really felt depleted, so that definitely means my body is on fire at the moment. With that being said, I'll see you guys in the next video. If you liked the video, please hit the like button, and if you would like to follow me further on my journey to Battle of the Titans, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.